Good morning, everyone. This is class 6 social science, and today we are going to learn chapter 9, ancient towns. Ancient means purana, bahut purana, towns yani city, shahar. Dear students, gather some very old objects from your house, school or neighboring areas and make a note about the time period, making process and usage of each of the objects. Ruins and history. Major changes take place on earth due to natural disasters like earthquake. During such a change, which may also be caused by evolution, water bodies may become land areas and land areas may become water bodies. Sometimes small or big towns are buried underground. During an excavation, these towns may be discovered. Coins, weapons, vessels, ornaments, etc. may be found. The material found during an excavation are called ruins or remains. So this is about Indian ancient India, about India's past. So here is Harappa, this is India. Here is Gujarat, Lothal, Mohenjo-daro, Mehergarh, Harappa. So history and ruins, whenever we unearth some places, many remains or relics we found that belong to very past. This calls ruins or remains. The remains found during an excavation have great historical value. They serve as a link in history. When historians face a difficulty while writing history, these materials support historical information as evidence. With a comparative and critical study of these remains, authentic history is written. Towns found in the Indus Valley. Indus Valley civilization. In ancient India, there was first civilization, also a world's first civilization was Indus Valley civilization. The remnants of two towns of Harappa and Mohenjo-daro were found during an excavation in the Montgomery district of Punjab, now in Pakistan. The sites were first excavated in the year 1920-22 CE. The remnants of these sites are perfect examples of urban civilization. More than 1400 Indus civilization sites have been discovered till that. Some of the most prominent sites are Kalibangan in Rajasthan and Dholavira and Lothal in Gujarat. More sites continue to be discovered. Since the civilization was born in the valley of the Indus River, it came to be known as Indus Valley Civilization or the Harappan Civilization. This civilization belonged to 3000 BC, 1500 BC period. During the excavation of these towns, bricks, vessels, ornaments, etc. were found. These gave us a rich cultural heritage which we are very proud of. Here is a word BC. BC means before Common Era. Now this is 2020. Okay, this is Common Era, CE. Before Common Era means 3000 means 3000 plus 2020. So 5020 years. So our civilization, Indus Valley civilization, is 5,000 years old. Okay? Before Common Era. Indus Valley civilization towns in Gujarat. Many towns of the Indus Valley civilization are found in Gujarat, like Rangpur, Rojhadi, Lothal, Dholavira, etc. Among these, Lothal was the biggest and most developed port city. Lothal was most developed and it was also port. It is situated in Dholka Taluka, Ahmedabad district, and is 85 km away from Ahmedabad near the Gulf of Khambhat. The towns of Rangpur near Limbadi and Rojhadi near Gondal in Saurashtra, Deshalpur and Dholavira in Kutch were also excavated. Here is an imaginary painting of Lothal Port. Town planning of Indus Valley civilization. The ruins of buildings at Lothal. Town planning. Town planning was one of the most impressive features of the Indus Valley civilization. This is especially evident in the city of Mohenjo-daro. The scientific and outstanding town planning of those days is a wonder. Let us study the various aspects of that town planning. Buildings. Most of the Indus towns were grid-planned cities. In other words, all the streets intersected each other at right angles. The houses were built on platforms that were above flood level. The houses which were on the similar streets, either single or double-storied, were plain and uniform in plan. The rooms of each house were arranged around a courtyard. Most of the doors and windows of the houses opened out into small streets instead of the main road. There was a staircase in every building and each house had a single entrance. One of every three houses had a well and many houses had a separate bathing area too. An excellent drainage system was laid out. The drains in the houses led to a cesspool or manhole. The drains along the main road were covered and were inspected and cleaned regularly. The drainage system of the Indus cities stand out as remarkable feature. तो वहाँ की बिल्डिंग्स और ड्रेनेज सिस्टम गटर व्यवस्था बहुत अच्छी थी दुनिया में. रोड्स एंड स्ट्रीट्स. देर वेर टू बिग टाउन्स ऑफ अर्बन सिविलाइजेशन, हरप्पा मोहनजोदड़ो इन द इंडस वैली. द रोड्स इंटरसेक्टेड ईच अदर एट राइट एंगल्स एंड डिवाइडेड द सिटी इनटू लार्ज ब्लॉक्स. Within each block, there was a network of narrow lanes. The main roads were 33 feet wide and were cleaned regularly. There were clay pots for garbage and street lamps on poles. The ruins at Lothal indicate the existence of markets on both sides of the roads. Underground drainage system. Here is the underground drainage system of Mohenjo-daro. In the Harappan cities, there was a well-developed sewage system. The streets had sewer drains covered with large brick slabs running alongside. Since they were covered, there were holes at regular intervals for cleaning drains from bathrooms, and streets were connected through small pipes to the sewers under the main streets. Public building. Many remains were found during the excavation of the Indus Valley civilization, some of which included the remains of public buildings. A massive structure found at Mohenjo-daro was the town hall, which was probably used as an auditorium, a prayer hall, a civic center, or an administrative office. Archaeologists have also found a granary at Harappa. It stood on a raised platform and was thus protected from floods. It was divided into different storage blocks. It is possible that the grains collected from the peasants as land tax was stored here. During the excavation, a large oblong structure was unearthed at Mohenjo-Daro, and archaeologists call it Great Bath. This is drainage system of Indus Valley civilization. So this is the end of this video. Goodbye.